Hey guys, before starting, don't forget to check out this awesome 3D modeling channel on SolidWorks. Goes with the name of MechBuzz. The link is in the description below, so do have a look on this channel and don't forget to subscribe it.
Hey guys, and welcome back to another video of SparkPlug. So in this video tutorial, I am going to show you some tips and trick on how to make this wired basket in Fusion 360. So I will show you the quickest way possible according to me. So if you guys are aware and know about more quickest way, then please comment down in the comment below. So just go to new design. Remember, this is a tips and trick video, so I will not be considering any dimension. I'm just going to show you how to make this basket. So first of all, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make an outer profile, the curve that is required to make this basket. So for that, switch on to create workspace and go to a sketch like this and draw a line like this. Now switch to surface workspace. We are going to be working on surface workspace. Click on revolve command. Select this line and the axis will be the Z axis and revolve it like this and make sure the angle is at 180 degrees, not at the 160 degrees, and press OK. Now press OK. If you just switch off the toggle assembly, you guys can see basically a surface has a two color, the gray one and the creamy one. So basically the gray one is the our actual face which will be used to make any geometry. So if somehow the gray portion is at the backwards, so what you will do is go to modify, go to reverse normal, select this face like this and you can press OK. Then it will, what it will do, it will just reverse the face. So for now, just control Z, cause our face is at the right position. Now I am going to create a sketch on this face and just move to 3D sketch, press L for line, and from this point to this point draw a line and finish the sketch. Make sure you finish the sketch, then my line is, I need to modify line, my line. So click on this, coincidence with this, and click on this, coincidence with this, and you may now finish the sketch. Now again click on create a sketch, go on to the same plane, move your sketch to 3D view, go to create, go to project to surface. Now select the surface on which your line, you want your line to be projected, and the curve as the earlier line we have drawn, and the projection type would be the along vector. Then it will ask you about a direction. You can either choose the YZ plane or the blue axis like this. So what it will do, it will create a projection of this line on this curve. Now once done, you may press OK and finish the sketch. Now go to sketch, select, hide this sketch, we don't want that, and you may switch off this body. Now what I'm going to do is go to solid, go to create, go to pipe. Now what we are going to do is we will be making these wires. So it's your choice, you can choose any face, any types of shape you want, but I will be, you can choose circular or triangular from here. So select the path, then the size, let's suppose that 5 mm, yeah, 5 would be good, or let's make it 3. And you can just choose between a square and of course the triangle. So once you are satisfied, just click on new body and you may press OK. Now once created, go to pattern, go to circular pattern, select type as body, select this body, and the axis will be your Z axis, and choose any number of pattern that you want this on it to be like this. Let's go with I think 19 is okay. Let's make it 20 and press OK. So it will look somewhat like this. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to mirror all this component bodies. So for that, go to mirror command, select the pattern type as bodies, and select all these bodies. Again, go to pattern, select all these bodies, and the mirror plane would be the center plane, like this, and you may press OK. Now what it will do, it will create a pattern for that, and now you may combine all these body to make it a single body. So this is how this trick works. Now for the bottom profile, you may close it by making a circle at the bottom, a simple circle, like this, and you may extrude it. Like this, so like this. So this is how, and don't forget to press shift N to give it automatically colors. So if you are satisfied with the top view, you can make this, or otherwise, like, you can make this by sweeping a profile and twisting the angle. So it's up to you. So remember, this trick will work on any spherical profile or any profile. All the profile depends upon the first sketch that you have created here. So hope you guys will enjoy the video. Please comment any queries and suggestions for my upcoming videos, and don't forget to share and subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a nice day.